And so we just wanted to make sure that we have the next logical step to always rely on our medical experts to keep our student athletes at the center of our decisions to make sure